Robert, congratulations, you won the outstanding contribution. Fantastic achievement. How do you feel?
I feel very humble. I'm very honoured to receive this award. And as I said earlier, this is the first time this has been in Northern Ireland. And thank you very, very much. I'm a very humble man.
And how important is grassroots football in your area?
It's very, very important. On a Saturday morning, we could have up to 100 kids at our ground. And then we have six junior teams and two senior teams. And to put the young ones from 10 years up and see them progressing along is just fabulous. So it really is fabulous.